Today I'm going to show you how I created all these cute looks with just the use of a small spark. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.